soon, though, soon we'll know. That ominous date fast approaches, December 21st, 2012. None of us knows what it'll bring, only that this is where they want us to be when it does. They've been guiding us in their own fractured, frustrating way. These voices from the first civilization, the ones who came before, a precursor race of immense power and uncertain motives. They're the ones who made the pieces of Eden. This is where they've led him, and through him, us. He stands at the entrance to this long-lost place, armed with the knowledge of Altair and the abilities of Ezio. He holds in his hands the apple of Eden, and we stand at his side, ready to support him however we can.
Hello!
His name is...
Okay. How's everyone doing? I am doing pretty good. Let me fix that. Okay, that should be better. I apologize for that. I was wanting to play the intro theme, but... Yeah, if you don't press anything, it'll play a cutscene. But don't worry, it's not like my save data has been lost. So.
How's everyone doing? I am doing pretty
okay,
good.
Yep. Alright, so let's do a couple of these missions, I think. I think in the future I'm going to stop naming parts. Like, I've been naming like each part of Assassin's Creed 3, but the problem is I'm live streaming, and I kind of like... It seems like a lot of times I'll randomly be jumping around, so... I don't know. I'll continue to do it for this run, just because I don't want to, like, suddenly stop. I figure I may as well keep doing it, at least for this. Caribbean Sea! So we'll do a few of these. I think... Oh, I'm gonna get my tea. Oh, shit, nope! Damn it. Alright. Come on, Connor. Oh, I didn't know I stopped. Ah, whatever. Oh yeah, you can now pre-order the Switch Pro. Not the Switch Pro. I'm sorry, not the Switch Pro. The Switch OLED. I'm not getting it at launch. Maybe down the line if, like, maybe I go to GameStop. It's like, hey, you could trade in your Nintendo Switch and save like $150. Then it might be worth it. But I already have a Switch. I recently got a second Switch. So the Switch I have now, I don't have the original Switch anymore because I got a different one. Which is another reason. It's like, well, I don't really want to. I'd be basically treating it like a phone. Although I guess then again with the, you know, the DS, I updated the DS, but I only updated that once. Anyway, let's do one more. East Coast. I just want to test something. Get a drink.
East Coast.
Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Come on, stop doing that. Ah. I could have just gone around, but...
We need more speed.
Oh well. That's what I should have done. I can hardly see anything here. Oh, you can't. Okay, whatever. It's fine. Slow down. All right. Got it. Yes.
We need every knot. Full sail. All in to half sail.
All right. Nice. Raiding the prospector. I'm going to see something. Okay. Really? Call for help. Alright, let's do one more for now, then we'll come back and do some more later. Because I kind of want to save some for later. Obviously, I just said that. Anyway. Alright, Caribbean Sea. Is there two B's in Caribbean? Yeah, I guess so. Probably. I probably just typically spell it wrong. That wouldn't surprise me. Is this the ship we're going after? Or are we... I can't move. Oh, come on! Well, I was turning, but the analog stick wouldn't do anything. I thought it was like gonna show a cutscene or something. Alright, so we're 500 meters away. I didn't do that. Why did it put the sail away? Well, whatever. Give me the tape, John. Oh, no, I don't want to hit you. Why are you ramming me? Go! Don't shoot me! Come on! This is about the painting. Manor of Mysteries.
Connor, come with me downstairs.
No.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
Eventually the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
I can't move. In a cave on the edge of the property. I can't move. SEO is unlocked, so that's kind of cool. Sure. He looks a lot older. He's probably, I'm gonna guess, maybe late 20s, early 30s. Oh, he didn't do the thing. That's all right. Whoa! Can I climb this? Well, I guess we'll see. Yes, I can. Cool. Oh, I'm not sure if I was supposed to come up here, but that's alright.
Chorus, I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive.
I'm way over here. Okay, I thought he sounded kind of French, but I was like, does he sound French? Not like Canadian, but I know Canada was not officially a country of its own, you know, but still. Yeah, I'm in here. He's still talking. Whoa. Now you can only go in here once, so make sure you have everything. Although I think there might only be one chest, so. It may end up working out in the end, actually. I don't think there's anyone here. Oh, there is? Oh, no, there's not. Somebody was clearly hiding this. I didn't even move it all the way. Okay, I guess that's fine. What happens if I... Yeah, I did that on purpose. I wanted to see what would happen. Oh, there is a bottom. Huh. Poor Connor. I don't like all that shaking. It's not the controller, it's just makes me a little dizzy. Let's go this way. Oh, guess I can't. Nope. Ah. Alright, fine, we'll go the way we came. Over here, though. Ah! Close for comfort. Doggy. My dog barking. But what is that? Oh, thought I saw something.
I knew only the rogues are the first assassin to come to the colonies.
All right. I want to do some of the assassination missions. I mean, not the, rescuing people or whatever. Oh, those are just okay. Right. Go. Whoa. Come on.
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like?
I want to give her a gift. I really do not know.
All right. Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service.
I like this part because it says something funny. I don't know if I can climb this. Oh, I can. Nice. Shut up.
Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like in terms of gifts?
Nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my Friday. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Thank you. Oh, sorry, doggy. Ow. Aw. Poor doggy. I bet it worked.
Yama.
Whoa, that was, it was like floating. It's kind of weird. But it's a wolf, not a dog, but still. They're similar. Kind of feel bad, though. Oh, go, go, go! Okay, okay, good. I wasn't sure if they could. I don't know if wolves are known for, like, balancing on stuff like that. I'm just gonna stay up here. Look at this little squirrel. Alright, not sure what the point of that was, but whatever. All right. How'd he know he was going to be in there?
Chris, are you in there? We?
Okay. We?
Oh, I will find you a little later then.
No, it's all right. What is it?
Did you wash your hands? Well, I Ah, whoa. What's that? What?
I see you are getting along again.
So, for now.
We're always at each other for one thing or another, but more often than not, we work it out in the end. Just the thought of my family threatened got me hot under the collar.
And Kenny knows he couldn't beat me in a fight.
You rat!
That's why he built this balls bitch, so he could beat me at something. Still can't though, can you, Terry?
I was winning till Connor came along.
Sure you were.
What? I don't know how to play this. What? I don't know. I really don't care, though. Oh, I got a point. Nice. Oh, I think I... Okay. You throw on the ball, right? This game. I hope there's only two rounds. What? Really? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay, we're good.
That should do.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't know how to play this. So yeah, you don't have to win it. I don't know what happens if you do. Maybe you get an achievement or something. I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't seem to matter. Let's do one more mission, then we'll go back to the game. Whoa, that was weird. Happy expectations.
Since we last saw him, but you might try his old house in Boston.
Alright, well, it's not like she's gonna give... It's gonna be a while, actually, before she would give birth. But still... Alright, I'm not sure how to get up here. Hold on, wait. Okay, I think I see now. Wow.
Yama.
That's a cougar. All right. Oh, okay. Alright. Hold on, I want to see something. Should be doing 1080p, but whatever. Oh shit. I like how we die before we hit the ground. Well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna go this way. I want to do the Benedict Arnold mission. I think there's three missions of those. As I just bit my tongue. Peter Bunyan, is that?
Here for a script.
I want to see if I can actually get him to.
Come on, swing at me some more. Come on, swing at me some more.
Dog. What? Wait a minute, that guy reminded me of the guy from, Syndicate. No, it can't be. Because that took place in the 1800s, not the 1700s. Unless the guy's like 100 years old, which I doubt. All right. New York. That's not going to give me the year for some reason. I guess I haven't. Oh, I've never been to New York. Not in this game, I mean. Hey, come here.
What is your stake in all this?
Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side. Free and equal.
Why not join the Brotherhood then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job, too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So, I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. That's why we're here now.
Alright, let's quit screwing around.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation.
Alright.
And we can have him arrested. He cannot harm the commander. He is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly. But I have an idea where we can begin the search.
Don't we go over here? Yeah, that's
there are rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. God!
Just get out of here.
The Thrifty Man's refuge here
Oh, I looted him at least. Dog. Really? That's all right. Oh, didn't expect that. Go away, kids. Thank you. They don't really pay mind to you, which is kind of funny. You would think they would, but they don't. Although, then again, I'm not wanted in New York, so that might be why. Not currently. Anyway. What? What do you mean mobile? Whatever. I don't feel like doing it again.
Get down now. Are you mad? Get down. All the amateurs say about war fishing is easier. Water, life, craft, skill, boy.
Damn it. Sorry. Go. Go! Watch what happens. Or not.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then.
Get him!
So we're going to jail, basically.
There's another one! Grab him!
Go! Move!
Get
got him.
Be still. You will do no more harm.
You're a right fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, but we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with, two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...
Alright, nice. Hey, 100% nice. Or 200%, I should say, I guess.
You. You missed me, sweetheart.
What?
Nothing to say.
If you are here, then Washington is safe.
True, true. Thing is, I believe I've just been pardoned. Thank you kindly for the rescue, gents.
There can be no further mistakes, Thomas. Am I understood?
What about the assassin? Yeah. He's here. They put him in a cell right next to mine. Guess we didn't get them all, eh?
Deal with this, Charles.
At once, sir.
What are we gonna do?
You're that boy from the Continental Congress. Adams's little lapdog.
Adams's?
I think I have an idea.
Or Adams.
Yes. Two birds with one stone.
Do tell.
All in good time. It's not like the assassin's going anywhere. For now, we should see about getting you better accommodations here.
What are you on about? I thought I was getting out.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving for a while, thanks to Benjamin Talmadge. He's been running his mouth, saying all sorts of things. You're being investigated for plotting to assassinate George Washington.
What a bunch of bollocks! I thought you was gonna handle that!
We'll discuss this elsewhere.
Not meant to be my meal. They clearly spared no expense here.
No, you didn't.
Get in on it.
Yeah, and what makes you think that?
Caught him carving something in the yard. Slipped it in his pocket real quick when he saw me. Looked like a key.
Probably just a shiv.
Nah, Mason ain't a fighter. Always talking and tricking his way out of trouble. Weasel Weems, they call him. Sticky bastard.
Come on, Finch. He's not so bad. Even taught me some letters once. Gonna write a note to my lady.
Ha! What for? You think that whore's out there pining for you? Saving herself for when you get out? Huh? No doubt she's already moved on to the next fella, and the fella after him.
Shut up. Shut up.
Easy now. It was just a joke.
Yeah. But it wasn't very funny.
Get up! Why are we on the floor? Probably not.
Stay out of trouble, or you'll wind up in the pit.
Ow.
What are you looking at, half-breed? You not understand English, said it?
See what happens if I just stand here.
I should try and find this Weems fellow. If he intends to escape, perhaps he can help me.
All right.
Mason Weems?
Could be.
I need your help.
Oh?
They say you know a way out of here.
They say a lot of
I do not have time for games.
Shame, as I was hoping you might play one with me.
Fine.
Are you familiar with the rules?
Nope.
Seeing as you already know mine, what's your name?
Connor.
Pleased to meet you, Connor.
Let's see.
Well played. So, what brings you to Bridewell?
Treachery. I have been falsely accused.
Of course you have.
You do not believe me?
Why should I? You've the look of a brute.
You misjudge. I am an honest man.
And yet, also a man imprisoned.
Well, the same for you.
Tell me how you found yourself in this place.
It is a private matter.
As is what you ask of me.
I was trying to prevent a murder.
Oh. Anyone I know?
Damn it. Fuck. Got him now. George Washington.
The others put you up to this, didn't they? Thought it might be fun to have another laugh at Mason's expense. Fools, a lot of them. To make light of something like this. George Washington is brave beyond measure. Loyal like a brother, peerless in character, and unshakable in his convictions. That man is our Jupiter Conservator. Destined to lead us not just to freedom, but greatness. Anyone who says otherwise is either a simpleton or a traitor.
Then you understand why I need to get out of here. If I don't help him, he is going to die.
You could ask the crop by now.
You're serious, aren't you?
Assist me with several technical issues in our set design.
Very well. It's going to take some doing. See, everything hinges on the key I forged. That loud Finch stole it. Took me 3 months to make the thing, too. You need to get it back, or we're not going anywhere.
Consider it done.
You could ask the crop back. Yes, I saw that.
All right.
This key is useless.
The day after.
What are you looking at? You in the market for Osbin?
You forged a key that does not work.
Well, that all depends on what you mean by work. It'll get us out of here. Just not the way you expected.
Then how?
You're going to use it to get the real key off the warden. You have to swap yours for his.
Why not just have me take the real key? Why all this extra work?
You might notice if it went missing. This way, he'll be none the wiser.
And when he tries to use it?
He won't. That's why we're targeting him.
How do I reach the warden?
Yes. This next part, you may not like.
Oh, as if I've liked the others. Out with it.
You need to pick a fight.
What?
Pick a fight, and they'll throw you in the pit.
And how in the world does this help us?
The warden oversees the pit. Getting sent there is the only way to reach him.
I give you credit. You've given this plan to risk my life a great deal of thought.
Take down as many as you can. One or two will only serve to entertain the guards. You need to make them angry. We all have our part to play. Try not to die.
We'll be fine. Don't break their neck. Well, then again, I guess these are bad guys. Done talking. Good. I'm sure they can't hear that. Wait for him to walk away.
To take care not to raise the alarm.
Hold that. No, you don't. You come back here.
No. Wait. Gotta do that again.
I need to take care not to raise the alarm.
Hey! What was that? Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Dallas? What's up? Thank you for coming to the stream. I don't trust him. C- Come on. Is it here or anything?
You'll find Hickey through that door. It's where they keep the important prisoners.
Important.
Nicer prisoners. Rooms, more space, all right. Sorts of things. It seems even in prison, who you know makes all the difference.
Thank you, Mason. For everything. I'll find a way to repay the favor when my work here is finished.
Now we do need to be careful. Because there's these guys. Damn it! Oh, sorry, dear, I got him.
Not who you was expecting, am I right?
What have we here? I thought we'd finished off your kind.
You would like that, wouldn't you? To rid the world of all who do not share your views.
Guilty as charged. Your meddling in the revolution has caused us no small measure of grief. It cannot continue. Our work is too important. But what would you know beyond all the lies Achilles feeds you and the tales you tell yourself?
I know that the people wish to be free, and that men like Washington fight to make it so.
Please, the man is weak. He stumbles and stammers through each engagement, making it all up as he goes along. His pedigree is pathetic, his military record even more so.
And what about you?
I could go on and on, but we'd be here for days, so manifold are his faults, so deficient are his merits. He must be dealt with. You as well. I will abide no more flies in the ointment.
Here's how it's gonna work. First we bind you and bring you to your cell. Then tomorrow you go before the court, accused of plotting to kill good old Georgie.
All right.
Maybe we could pin the murder of the warden on you too. You did kill him after all. And who wouldn't take the word of Charlie over here? Once that's all squared away, well then.
All those years ago, the child in the forest was you.
I said I would find you.
And so you have.
But not quite as you had expected, am I right? You know, all of this might have been avoided had you only done what I asked. Ah, but what's done is done.
It is. Knocks us out. Well, he choked us out, but we're fine, though.
Up with
you. I said,
get up.
We're just walking through people, apparently.
Bye now.
It's whistling.
Hello, Connor. Didn't think I'd miss your going away party, did ya? I hear Washington himself is gonna be in attendance. Hope nothing bad happens to him.
You said there'd be a trial.
Oh, no trial for traitors, I'm afraid. Lee and Hafham sorted that. It's straight to the gallows for you.
I will not die today. The same cannot be said for you.
That's enough! Keep moving!
Nice. Oh, that's Washington, I think. Was it? No. Oh, there's some other assassins. Did they take the rope off our hands or whatever? No, oh, that was just a glitch. Ow.
To murder our much beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say, and he himself offers no defense, shows no remorse. And though we have begged and pleaded with him to share what he knows, he maintains a deadly silence. If the man will not explain himself, if he will not confess and atone, what other option do we have but this? He sought to send us into the arms of the enemy, and thus we are compelled by justice to send him from this world. May God have mercy on your soul.
How do you whistle like that when you're choking?
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
Go! Go! Okay, so Washington was there.
Damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know? The Templars, Lee, big man Haytham, they has the money, they has the power. That's the reason I threw him with them. That's the only reason. Sure, they have some sort of vision for the future too. I didn't give a damn about any of that. They can sing their songs about mankind and its troubles. They can make their plans and spring their traps. Don't bother me none. They paid me, so I said yes. Didn't bother to ask who, or how, or why. Didn't care.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
What else is there? I'm not some blind fool to give up all I've got on principle. What is principle anyway? Can you bring it to the bank? Don't look at me like that. We're different, you and I. You're just some blind fool who's always chasing butterflies. Whereas I'm the type of guy who likes to have a beer in one hand and a tea in the other. Thing is, boy, I can have what I seek. Had it even. You, your hands will always be empty.
Piffle, he said, when we warned him something like this would happen. Piffle!
Stop.
He wanted to kill the commander. Nearly killed you as well. He was a scoundrel.
But still a man.
And a nothing if not consistent.
Where is Washington? I need to speak with him.
Bundled off as soon as your execution went sideways. He's likely on his way back to Philadelphia by now.
And so am I.
Something wrong?
He is still in danger. Hickey did not act alone.
It's quite impressive what you've accomplished.
Is that a compliment?
Hold on. Let me do this.